Tell us something about Khajoor Pe Atke, upcoming film.
Khajoor Pe Atke is about little things that happen in most people's lives, very commonplace things. When the script was narrated to the actors and other people, most of them had a feedback of mere saath aisa hua tha, mere padosi ke saath aisa hua tha. So it resonates with a lot of people, and I guess that is the best part of Khajoor.
Tell us something about your character. What role do you essay?
I am playing the youngest bahu of the family, Anuradha. She, for some reason, thinks that she is a little superior to the other women of her sasural. So, and she also thinks, this is her idea, I mean the audience will decide, that she is very, very fashionable and up to date. Ye Anuradha ka manna hai apne bare mein, jo ki hai nahi. But jo aati hai mummy, she is very reluctant to come there. Her attitude is, aapke bhai bimar hai, aap jao na. But once she is there, she decides ki aaye hai na, paise vasool kar lete hain, to thoda Mumbai ghoomna, थोड़ा मतलब छोटे शहर से आई है, सो द काइंड ऑफ स्टफ, द फैसिलिटीज दैट आर अवेलेबल इन मुंबई, शी वांट्स टू अवेल ऑफ ऑल दैट एंड शी वांट्स टू पैक इन एज मच एज पॉसिबल इन दोज फ्यू डेज, एंड मोस्ट ऑफ द टाइम शी इज अ लिटिल ग्रम्पी एंड स्नैपी, शी रियली डजंट लाइक द पीपल, आई मीन हर इन लॉज. सो well, she's there reluctantly and she's trying to make the best of the trip.
Interestingly, this film is being directed by your husband. It's his debut direction.
Yes.
So how was that experience? Who scolded who on the sets of the film?
Oh, it was harsh all the way. Ghar pe, set pe. And I was asked this question before and I said, in fact they asked me what is the significance of the title, Khajoor Pe Atke. I said, I'm the best person to talk about it because set pe harsh, ghar pe harsh. So, Khajoor Pe to main hi atki. No, he, being an actor himself, he's very good as far as, you know, getting the performances out of the actors. Again, not much of that was needed because most of the cast were extremely experienced and absolutely fabulous actors. So, but I think it helps if the director is an actor himself. Cheeze aasan ho jaati hain.
Did you have any reference for this character that you play?
Yes, a couple of references in the sense, matlab main naam to nahi le sakti, but yes, I met a lady who was quite a shopaholic. So whatever be the occasion, even if she had 10 minutes, she would want to run out, do a bit of shopping and come back. And so I suggested this to Harsh, that whenever Anuradha has a chance, she would want to go and do something to her hair, or go to the parlor, try on a new outfit. So Harsh liked the suggestion, but he said, I can't incorporate every bit of it in the film. Wherever possible, we'll, you know, give Anuradha this characteristic. So
being on a set where every other actor is like known for his funny roles, comic roles, mm-hmm. How was the atmosphere? Is it a laugh riot or what happened on the set?
It's like a picnic, and most of the seniors, they've known each other for years, they've worked together, and it was, हम सब खाने पीने की बात कर रहे हैं, कभी किसी के घर से कुछ खाना आ रहा है, कभी कोई मिठाई ला रहा है, सो इट वॉज वेरी वेरी जोवियल. समटाइम्स आई यूज टू बी अमेज्ड एट हाउ ईजिली दे यूज टू स्विच ऑन एंड ऑफ, सो दे लाफिंग एंड जोकिंग एंड सनली हर्ट्स इज एक्शन एंड द टीयर्स कम, इट्स अमेजिंग. इन फैक्ट टू वर्क विद देम वॉज अ वेरी वेरी नाइस एक्सपीरियंस. Manoj ji, Seema ji, Alka ji, Vinay, Dolly ji, I mean these are the people I worked with, most of my scenes were with them. Even the little boy Palash was, he was very sweet and very good. So.
It was harsh for saying that being a director, he has learned to be more patient. Because as an actor, it's not like you have to do your being a director, you have to handle 10 different things. So he was talking about that experience.
Yes, being the director, you need to look at the larger picture. As actors, hum sirf aur sirf apne kirdaar ke baare mein sochte hain. Once the shot is okay, we're like, okay, bye, we're leaving. But director and since he's written the script himself and since he's an actor, he had a very, very clear idea about how precisely he wanted the scenes or the actors to behave in those scenes. So it was very easy for us actors. There's no confusion, no ambiguity. He was very clear as to what he wanted, and
so after Harsh has made his little debut, do you plan also to try your hand at direction or?
Oh no. One director in the family is enough.
Tell me, when you're approached for a film, is it the script or the character that usually tempts you to take it up?
Both. The script is obviously what attracts you to a film, and then you look at what exactly you are doing there, what is the part you're being offered, and whether even if it is not of a very long duration, how well it is fleshed out. So if a character is well fleshed out and you yourself have enjoyed reading the screenplay,
what would you say is the USP of Khajoor Pe Atke?
That it's going to resonate with most people. Some incident somewhere, wo unki khud ki zindagi mein, khud ki zindagi ka koi incident ho ya aas padoos bhai bandhu kisi na kisi ke saath aisa kuch na kuch kabhi na kabhi hua hi hai. So that is the US, because you are Harsh's take on these everyday incidents is very tongue in cheek. So, बहुत ही आम घटनाएं जो है वो आम ही है इसीलिए हम ज़्यादा उन पे गौर नहीं करते हैं. हर्ष के देखने का नज़रिया जो है that is unique. I would say.
Tell me, being on a set which is full of like funny actors who are known for their comical, are they as funny in real life and how does it work on the sets?
They're funnier. They're funnier and they're very lovely, warm people. And it was very nice. The shoot was good.
So Suneeta, but tell me something, of Bollywood being very star-driven industry. So films like this, which have got good content, but not A-list stars as you call it. So isn't there an element of worry that our audience will come to see how this will be? How will they accept it?
See, we've done our best. Whether, as far as the direction, the act, every department of the film, we've all done our best. And we just hope that the audience responds. That's all we can do. And there are films which I have enjoyed, say for example, Khosla Ka Ghosla, which I would say was of a similar kind. So the story and the way the story is told is what connects with the audience. I mean, of course, everybody has a favorite star, and when their film releases, we do go and see it. Maybe the first day and first show, there are fans who do that. But those are different kind of films.
Thanks a lot for chatting with us, and all the best for your upcoming film.
Thank you so much.